Y para los amigos de la acción se estrena Milla 22, El Escape, una producción que nos va a mostrar la historia de un agente de la CIA experimentado quien está tratando de llevar a un funcionario local a un aeropuerto para sacarlo del país.
Greetings, Colombia. I'm Mark Wahlberg, and I want to invite you all to watch my new film that we filmed earlier this year in Bogota. What an amazing experience we had. I know you guys are going to absolutely love it. Go to your favorite theaters and watch Mile 22. Gracias.
Father Child One, we got motorcycles on our ass. I need a new vehicle ASAP.
On your left!
This is an Overwatch operation. Our team is engaged in a higher form of patriotism.
Gun, 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 gun!
It's not a military operation.
The goal is to complete the mission at any cost.
When are we gonna beach?
You're never gonna do something normal until you die. That's what this job is.
I'm not you.
You're pretty close.
Besides,
this is my beach.
Feel the sand between my toes.
Sir. You have a walk-in.
Who is he?
That's my asset. Local Special Forces.
Send him to medical to see if he's who he says he is.
What is your name?
Lee Nur.
Are you involved in acts of espionage?
Yes. I have information that proves my government is planning an attack on the United States.
You have no idea how evil my government is.
Put me on a plane to the U.S. and I'll give you everything.
Let's take a drive.
You're going up against this country's elite tactical squads.
I need them back right now.
No one ever enters a war thinking they will lose. But one side is always wrong.
I'll give you some advice. You ready?
Stop.
We're on the move.
They miss that plane, we have failed. They miss that plane, they are dead.
Child one, expect company.
Failure is not an option. If we get him out, we save millions of lives.
Requesting hand of God.
Coming down.
Al frente de esta producción está el director neoyorquino Peter Baer, quien además de Mark Wahlberg, llamó a la actriz Laura Kwan, John Malkovich y el actor indonesio Iko Uwais. Una película que promete acción, aventura, crimen y suspenso. Y para los amigos del suspenso y el terror se estrena Pesadilla en el Infierno, la historia de una madre y sus hijas quienes heredan una casa, pero unos psicópatas llegan para atacarlas. Esta madre hará todo lo posible por salvaguardar la vida de sus hijas.
Patrick had a vague feeling something was about to happen. Something in the breeze of twilight had whispered, it's going to happen tonight.
Are you just passing through?
No. We're moving here into Aunt Clarice's house.
Okay, what's the story about?
Some guy's been breaking into people's homes, murdering the parents, and sparing the daughters. He stays in the house with her, along with the parents' dead bodies. I like to write stories.
Incident in a Ghostland is your most personal book so far.
Your sales are through the roof. They adore you.
Hello?
Please, you have to come back.
Vera?
They never should have stayed in that house.
The necessity to create your own world.
I guess the question is, why write this book?
To keep from going insane.
She keeps reliving that night over and over.
Are you gonna let me die alone?
Never should have stayed in that house.
No one is here. No one is here, Vera.
I know what you want from your sister.
They broke me, and now they're playing with you.
Do you understand?
What happened?
Tell me what you did!
Stop running away!
Agradecemos a Cine Colombia por facilitarnos sus instalaciones para poder realizar este programa. Recuerda que también nos puedes seguir en Facebook como Cinema CN Colombia. Y si quieres comentar sobre alguna de las cintas de las cuales hemos hablado, no dudes en hacerlo. Nos vemos muy pronto con más estrenos. Hasta luego.